Hi guys! It's your girl Jelay and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you the products that I've got from Silka Skincare, which is their Silka Orange line. So if you are interested with this video, then just please keep on watching. First, I would love to share to all of you what is Silka. Silka is a beauty and skincare brand owned and operated by Cosmetic Asia Corporation and has been creating a superior line of affordable and effective products that help consumers to achieve lighter and smoother skin naturally. First of all, let's start with this OG Silka Papaya Whitening Herbal Soap. Ito yung kanilang orange line, guys. And ito talaga, guys, yung isa sa pinakasikat na products ng Silka. Ito yung kanilang Silka Orange Soap. This soap is enriched with papaya enzymes that helps eliminate dead skin cells for a clearer and younger looking skin. This soap is also blended with vitamin E that act as a antioxidants for strengthening skin's barrier function and also increase the skin's resiliency against the free radicals. This is what it looks like inside. Ang bango talaga nito, guys. Grabe. Sobrang bango nitong sabon na to, guys. And para siyang fruity, scented. Ganun yung amoy niya. Amoy papaya talaga. As in, sobrang refreshing nito sa balat. And yung amoy nito, guys, talagang kumakapi siya sa balat. And yun yung maganda dito. Yun yung nakakapag-feel na smooth yung balat mo. And also, parang fresh na fresh kapag gamit mo tong Silka Papaya Orange. Yung ganito kalaking soap pala ng Silka, guys, is 135 grams. Ayan. And also, with VitaRich Actives, and it is dermatologist tested. Nakalagay din dito, guys, is yung whitening effect niya is as early as 14 days. So, excited na akong ito, guys. Actually, nakatry na talaga ako ng mga gantong products ng Silka. As in, natry ko na talaga sila, even yung lotions nila, guys. And masasabi ko talaga na effective. Pero, syempre, gusto ko pa rin gawan siya ng separate video, aking final product review. Kaya, kailangan nakasubscribe kayo dito sa channel ko para malaman nyo kung ano yung magiging effect sa akin as I tried the 7 days challenge netong Silka. Also, guys, nakalagay din dito for best result, use Silka Papaya Whitening Lotion 2. And ayun, guys, sabi nga nila na yung kanilang whitening soap is best combined with their lotion. So, meron tayong 2 different lotion ng Silka here. So, meron tayo ng kanilang Silka Premium Whitening Lotion with Papaya, Milk, and Honey. And itong kanilang Silka Whitening Lotion in Papaya with Nutri-Blend Complex. And gusto kong simulan dito sa kanilang Silka Whitening Lotion in Papaya, which is this is the new and improved Silka Papaya Whitening Lotion. It has SPF 6 and Nutri-Blend Complex such as vitamins B3, B5, B6, vitamin C, and E. It has vitamin B3 that helps stimulate collagen on skin, vitamin B5 as a skin moisturizer, vitamin B6 that helps control sebums on skin, vitamin C that helps skin radiance and hydration level, and vitamin E that is a natural antioxidant for skin. It is also enhanced with vitamin absorb technology and it is non-greasy when applied on skin. Very fast absorbing siya sa balat, guys, as in sobrang hindi siya drying pag naka-apply na siya sa balat. And also it has SPF 6 that helps our skin protect from the UV rays. Next product is the new and improved Silka Premium Whitening Lotion in Papaya with Milk and Honey. It is also formulated with papaya enzymes and a combination of different vitamins such as vitamin B3, B5, and vitamin E. It has papaya enzymes that helps eliminate dead skin cells and also has vitamin B3 that helps to stimulate collagen and vitamin B5 that acts as a skin moisturizer and vitamin E that acts as a natural antioxidant that helps protect skin from free radicals. It is also has SPF 30 PA++++ that helps skin from the protection on the UV rays. And itong mga lotion nila guys is 200 ml na yung ganito kalaki. And meron silang mga maliliit na version nito guys. Ilalagay ko na lang lahat ng prices dyan sa skin and also on the description box. Next in line is the Silka Papaya Deodorant. It has 40 ml and ganito na siya kalaki guys. And this product is formulated to work in two ways. One is to prevent body odor and two, to regulate sweat glands. This product also has papaya enzyme and vitamin B3 to help our underarm to achieve the whiter and smoother skin. And ito guys, ang bango din niya guys. Actually, gamit ko siya today sa aking kilikili. And sobrang refreshing niya sa pakiramdam. Ngayon ko lang siya na try guys. And swear, super nagustuhan ko siya guys. So, itatry ko to. And sabi dito, whitens as early as 7 days din. So, excited na talaga akong itry yung 7 days challenge ng Silka. And last but not the least is the Silka Papaya Facial Cleanser. And this is the classic whitening that gently improves skin complexion. It has 150 ml and ganito na siya kalaki guys. And it is formulated to remove dirt and also pwede rin siyang pantanggal ng makeup guys. Actually guys, nagamit ko na siya and may bawas na to. 2 days ko na siya ginagamit and hindi ko alam kung bakit parang wala pa siyang bawas. Sobrang tipid niyang gamitin as in konting lagay lang siya sa cotton and marami na talaga yung nalalagay na product. And super madali siyang i-apply. Talagang ma-feel mo na natatanggal niya yung mga deep-seated dirt sa mukha mo. So yun guys, na-introduce ko na nga sa inyo yung iba't ibang products sa Silka Orange line, which is eto guys. And sobrang excited na akong gamitin sila guys. Actually guys, introduction pa lang tong ginawa ko dahil gusto ko talagang itry yung 7 days challenge ng Silka dahil sabi dito, whitens as early as 7 days. Kaya itutry ko talaga sila for 7 days. And gagawin ko siya ng separate video for my final thoughts and review about this product. Kaya guys, mag-subscribe na kayo and abangan nyo yung magiging final thoughts ko dito. Para malaman natin kung effective ba talaga siya. So if you are interested, abangan nyo yun guys. Ha? So yun guys, that's all for today's video. And kung nagustuhan mo tong video na to, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel. And also pala guys, i-follow nyo na rin ang mga social media accounts ng Silka Skincare. So ilalagay ko dyan, dito sa gilid, yung kanilang Facebook, yung kanilang Instagram. And yun guys, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you soon on my next one. Bye!